love in Pomaka.
Good night, Ife.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. My darling, I love you, 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 I love you.
Bringing you a What Do We Got For Christmas. Yeah! This is just like, honestly, just because we're like, it's kind of a fun festive thing to do. Just see what we got for Christmas. Socks. Now, as a kid, I thought socks were the worst present you could ever give someone, but now I kind of love them. Yeah. I feel like
they're the best.
You always need socks. You always lose them, so you always need them. So.
Leggings.
Okay, we're trying to like have more fun outfits,
yeah,
and, like, do more with fashion, but we feel like to do so you need to like add different dimensions to your clothes.
Leggings is a great way to do that.
Nuke, I feel like every girl needs a new pair of tights. A black pair.
I got black too.
Yeah, it's kind of basic, but they're black, they're stretchy, they're cute. I think black leggings can do so much.
Must have. You need black leggings.
And like when I wear it, it'll like look all printed.
Yeah. And so I like the idea that like you can add dimensions to an outfit. Yeah.
White. I thought this was new, but actually it's white. And I'm like, who'd ever wear white leggings? But I guess we'll see what happens with this. So I got this really pretty little dainty silver necklace from Nordstrom because I kind of like now like the idea of like layering and jewelry, yeah, and stuff, so I kind of wanted a little like necklace.
Yeah.
This really cute because I've been on the gold little hoops track. I guess been like, they're so cute, right? Mm. So I got this one. It's super cute. It's like really little and cute. And look at the little like, I don't know, like I don't even know what's like this, but like the little like shine in the ends. They're cute.
Last stocking stuffer was
mascara, primer, colors to try.
Let's get into the actual
resin.
Okay.
I like it because you can just put anything and everything in this bag. It literally like,
it's so versatile.
It's like a crossbody. Like it's just like,
it goes with like everything, which is
yeah,
super cool.
At least it goes with. And it's like,
first of all, I don't know if you guys know, but we are huge stands of perfume, especially nowadays that like we're kind of like older, we're like now in college, so you know, we fancy.
Oh, this perfume. Gosh,
such a good perfume.
Such a good perfume. Okay. This is literally, can you guys see this? It is literally so cute. And favorite perfumes in general. It's called Bloom Delice.
The Target sweater. First, which is like, I'm a little sad because I can't really wear it until a year, but I'm glad I now have one. It is this very, very cute festive sweater. It said, felt festive, might delete later. And it's just like
a reindeer like doing its thing.
Being who he is. And I love it because it's so cute. And like, I'll obviously wear it a lot like next year. Maybe not the rest of this year, but it's super, super cute.
It's like yellow. Cause I'm really into the whole like new pastel, like soft girl vibe. So it's like yellow. It's like has like the little rib. It has just cute little flowers on a balloon sleeve, and then also the flowers on the sleeves too. So it's like super like pastel, like girly girl, but I think it's cute. Great sweater from Target. It is basically like, again, back to the whole idea of like soft girl pastel that vibes I'm kind of into right now, but I like the autumn like color scheme it has going through it. I really like it.
Favorite songs, it's like a country song. I'll insert it here.
I don't want to be one man band. I don't wanna be a rolling stone alone, putting miles on a rundown van.
And they mentioned Rolling Stones, and I'm like, I need a band tee because band tees are like in right now.
Yes.
And they're kind of like funky. I listen to old time music. Thank you very much. Even though I really don't. So I got a Rolling Stones t-shirt. This is super, like, what? This is so cute. Like, it's so like
80?
What?
90?
Whatever decade.
Whatever year it was.
It was. It's super cute. If you guys are OG Ife X Ife subs, which all of you at this point are OG, thank you so much. We love you. Like,
thank you.
Comment down below the first video you watched of ours. Anyway.
So finding this, which is actually my size, and then pink cute colors that I actually like, was really fun because also it's really soft and comfortable, so it's just like a better version of the kids sweater I got
thrifted
at a thrift store.
So we got this one that's kind of like a snake detail, which is like a little bit like, I don't know, cool and stuff.
Yeah.
So again, it's kind of an earlier Christmas present. Look at this.
look at that. It looks like a blanket. I literally can't. A plush white sweater.
This is a white sweater we got. I got. It's like has little pearl details all over. I like the neckline, and then we have kind of a balloon sweater effect
again.
And then like a little like ribbed action.
Green sweater, it's plain green. I was on something like, I was like really on like a plain sweater vibe. So this plain green sweater, I was in the Christmas spirit, thank you very much. So our uncle and our aunt got us this really cute book.
It's Greta Thunberg's book, and it's like all her like speeches and stuff.
Yeah.
About climate change and stuff. It's actually a really good read.
It's really good. Yeah.
I recommend you get this. And it's kind of cute.
And I just really, really like it because it's very working woman. And now that I'm 18, about to be 19, what can I say? About to be in the workforce, you know what I mean? So I really like it. Very businessy.
Also from Karl Lagerfeld is this t-shirt. It's just like a heart. I don't like it. And like,
I got black.
Yeah, like, the idea of like layering stuff. Like, this is cute.
Yeah. I don't know why. Maybe it's just like the like mature 18-year-old in me. But I've now kind of been into like the handbag kind of aesthetic. So I think it's kind of, it can be a handbag. It can be kind of like a shoulder bag. Mm-hmm. This is like a very versatile purse. It appears to be blue on camera, but in real life it's like a teal.
Yeah.
It's a really cool structure, kind of like more square, and you can kind of like put it down. It's a very structured purse. As you rightly assume, this is not the same day. We're wearing clearly different outfits, but we just
wore the same shirt for consistency. But that's okay.
But I didn't. So there goes that.
There lies that.
We just got a few more things. We got stuff from Sephora. So from our aunt, I got the new. Okay, I got the new cream Fenty. Guys,
you're not a beauty guru. Stop.
I know.
You're
not a beauty guru. The new Fenty lip gloss. It's like cream. I'm actually using it right now.
Cute.
Can you guys tell the difference? Or anyway, so I got the new cream one. I really like it. It's a cool like consistency. And I got the Fenty too, but I didn't get the new one. I got the old one. And okay, everyone kind of roasted me for this, but I got the clear. I just feel like it smacks. Mm-hmm. So our uncle and aunt got us this membership to the Eric Garner, Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum. I keep saying Eric Garner, that's kind of okay. Museum, and like if you're from Boston, you would know like it's in Longwood. It's like this like really beautiful, it's a garden and then like also a museum. The last thing we got was food, woo! In here is Chin Chin.
That one for you guys, because it's the best thing ever. It's really had like all of it. It's just like little like dough balls.
Fried balls of dough. If you're Nigerian, you understand. Comment down below if you're Nigerian. Woo! Also, we got these lollipops. And we also got these chocolates, which I can't open and show you because we ate it all. Like literally all of it is eaten and gone. So I can't show you the box out of shame. But it was very, very delicious. And maybe we'll regret it later, but for now, no regrets.
No regrets.
If you know the sticker commercial, you know.
Regrets.
Sorry, I was eating a Milky Way.
We're so grateful for this year.
We're so grateful.
And this year was really difficult, but also it was like a really good chance to grow. Know yourself better, and so I'm happy like it happened.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, did I wish next year is like this? Absolutely not, but don't put any pressure on 2021. But like, you know, it's all just like hope for the best.
But like, I'm just happy like we're all like in a family, we're all in good health and that kind of stuff. And like,
that stuff is important these days. Like, it's always been important, but especially now, and like, we're just wishing you and your family a happy, healthy holiday season. Dear Christian, Merry Christmas. If you're not, happy holidays. Also, girlies, we are coming out with a ranking Vlogmas 2020 video, which is gonna be so good. We've literally watched all the big YouTubers like Vlogmases, and we have things to say. So watch out for that video. We'll see you girlies in the next one.
Like, subscribe, comment down below.
What was your favorite gift to give? And what was your favorite gift you got? Comment down below.
See.